Pat Love with Pat's Two Cents, here with some encouraging words for you. I really want you to be encouraged, because sometimes it seems like life sticks us in a quandary, and we don't know what to do with that. We don't know exactly how to process the quandary, and I understand that, you know? So let's see what God has to say to you about your burden. His yoke is easy, his burden is light. Yours is too heavy for you. There's no more sunshine. There's only heartache. 'Cause all you've been living for is gone now, you're a victim once again. Crying comes easy now that it's over. You try to forget, but still the hurt won't heal. It's more than you can bear. When the burden gets too heavy and the nights get all so lonely, God will bring you through if only you lay it all on him. When you feel your world's been shaken and the best of you's been taken, God knows your heart is aching. Lay it all on him. It's crazy how something so good can go wrong. How could this happen to you? But it's so amazing what God wants to do. So don't worry, I know he'll work it out for you. When the burden gets too heavy and the nights get all so lonely, God will bring you through if only you lay it all on him. When you feel your whole world's been shaken and the very best of you's been taken, you haven't been forsaken. Lay it all on him. God bless you. Be encouraged. You hear me? God is with you. God is for you. God's working on your behalf. You know, he works his best miracles in your darkest hour. Hard to believe it when it's dark and it hurts, but he does. God bless you.